Okay, so first things first, we have to wash the sand. Let's get on with it. So now the aquarium is filled with aquarium sand, white color, and I filled it with water. Now we just need to allow it to rest for a couple of days so that the nitrogen cycle is established. Now we are boiling it in order to get rid of parasites, and as you can see, it's releasing some tannins, so we don't want it to discolor our aquarium water.